Hello, I'm Dr. Asha and I'm a consultant breast surgeon at Chennai Breast Center. One of the most important techniques for breast awareness and early detection of breast cancer is a self-breast examination. The key here is to not go looking for trouble. We do not want you to palpate and look for differences in the breast right away. Instead, it is important to understand how your breast looks and feels so that in the future, if anything ever crops up, you will be able to know that there is something different and bring this to your doctor's attention. So when should you do the self-breast examination? It should be done once a month. If your periods are regular, you can do it about 5 to 7 days after your periods. And if you are postmenopausal and don't get your periods anymore, choose one day of the month and you can do the self-breast examination on that day. It does not need to be done very frequently because unnecessarily it creates panic and then you won't be able to find out if something is abnormal also. So remember, just once a month is more than enough. So the steps of a self-breast examination. There are two parts. One is looking and one is feeling. So you can look at your breasts in the mirror before you go in for a shower. This can be done in three positions. One with the arms by the side of your body, one with the arms above your head, and one with your arms on your hip. The palpation next, which is the next step, can be done also in the three similar positions. And you should palpate with the flat of your hand, usually three fingers, and you can do this in a circular motion. Do not palpate in this manner because if you do so, then most of the breast tissue will feel like a lump and create unnecessary worry. So what are the signs that you should be worried about? So if you see any skin changes, skin dimpling, that is the skin is going inside, or the nipple is going inside, or you feel any lump, or you see any discharge from the nipple, these are all signs and symptoms for which you should bring attention to a doctor. Remember that 9 out of 10 lumps are usually not cancer, so please do not worry, but this is just a technique and tool so that if there is anything, it helps you detect cancer early. Yeah. Something to remember is that both the breasts may not be of the same shape and size, and that is okay. So, for example, if you look at your hands when you're wearing bangles, one hand may be bigger than the other hand. Similarly, one breast may be a little smaller than the other, and that is completely fine and nothing to worry about.